Oh, are you ready for this, guys? Are you freaking ready? Oh my god, I'm so excited! This is actually my first time opening it. Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is LeeLOzoiD, and welcome to real life. Yes, guys, this is not a game. Why do you think I brought you here? And you probably know that because of the thumbnail or because of the name of the video. Yes. Is this thing of Kane finally? A few of you might think that, oh my god, it's a face reveal, right? No, it's just, you know, hand reveal or something. Yeah, these are my hands. You can see my hands. Yeah, these are my hands, so don't be surprised if I'll show them a lot. But yeah, okay. Guys, I'm so excited to open this loot crate. I've been waiting for it like a freaking month to come. Guys, isn't that crazy? I know, right? I ordered it in August 25th, I think. Yeah, August 25th, and it came like yesterday. Yesterday was 21st of September. It was almost a month. Whoa, guys. Are you excited for this? Whatever that is. Okay, I'm not gonna show you the bag because it has my address in it. But, yeah, you can see the here. Yeah, you can scan this, whatever. Okay, here. Okay, this is actually my first loot crate ever. And I'm recording it because I'm pretty excited. I hope I get a t-shirt from there, because when I was filling my information out, I saw that they needed my t-shirt size. Yeah, and I hope it has my t-shirt, my t-shirt that I want inside of this box. And by the way, I'm sorry that it's like too zoomed in. It's just my table is too, like, you know, small. Right here, you can see how small it is. Yeah, so I have to like keep it inside. It's very small, like super small. Okay, so here I have my kitchen knife, my awesome kitchen knife. Yeah, I'm gonna try to open. By the way, if you hear something like crickets or my family, I just, you know, just pretty late at night. I'm recording this at night because this is the only time I have to. I have free time to record this week. This week for me is freaking hell. Okay, so. Don't judge me! Yep. Okay, let's open this bitch. Let's go, guys. Oh, are you ready for this, guys? Are you freaking ready? Oh my god, I'm so excited! This is actually my first time opening it. Holy freaking shit. Oh my god! I'm gonna show you the full box. Right here, you can see the car. Yeah, you can make something from it. Oh my god, this is so cool, guys. Wait, what's this? Okay, let's start from the beginning. Let's start from the t-shirt. Okay, let me see what it says. Right here, you can see what it says. Wait. Boom. Stark Motor Racing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like this t-shirt. I'm gonna wear it somewhere. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's Marvel. You can see here, it says Marvel right here. Okay, it's a pretty nice t-shirt. Oh my god, look what's inside of there. I'm so excited to open this. Wait, what's this? Okay, this is Batman. Batman metal Batwing keychain. Stealth edition. This theme is like, you know, speed or something. I don't know, whatever. Look at this Batman chain. Oh my god. But can I get it out? Oh my, I can't. Guys, oh my god, it looks so cool. Look at this. I think it's metal. It's actually steel. It's freaking painted steel. Guys, this looks so cool. I'm gonna freaking wear it. Okay, let's go next. I'm gonna put all my stuff that I opened here. My t-shirt, I'm gonna put it here too. So you see everything that I opened. Okay, let's see what I want to open now. What's this? This is a small car. Gone in 60 seconds. Oh my god, I love that movie. And it also has the car from it. Look, loot crate exclusive. Oh my god. Yeah, on 10,000 subscribers, I might give away some of this stuff if you want to, of course. But first, we gotta reach it. We gotta reach 10,000. So yeah, come on, guys, subscribe to my channel. Okay, so this is the car. We can see how it looks. Yeah, you can see my freaking reflection here. So, yeah, this car's pretty cool. Okay, now let's go to the next thing. What's this? Hoodies, collectible auto ornaments. We'll create exclusive. I don't know what that is. This is. Here in the back it says there is like hoodies and arrow. Oh! Are you kidding me? I got an arrow. I didn't get the flash. Fuck. Fuck this shit. I'm so triggered. I'm so fucking triggered. Here you can see that I could have gotten flash or arrow, and I got arrow here. I don't know. I mean flash is cooler. I don't know who arrow is because I don't know. I don't really watch TV shows, but I think everybody knows flash, right? Exactly. Okay, so this is loot pins. September speed. So yeah, it's like a pin for theme of the month. I think you get it every month. I'm not sure because this is my first month. And now the last thing. I mean, it might be the last thing. So it might be the last thing for today, and it is Battlestar Galactica, or however you say it. I have no idea what this is. Yeah, it's not for children. It says 15 plus. I'm 15, so even more than 15, so I'm allowed to use it. You can see my reflection. Fuck my reflection. Okay, here you can see the sci-fi, blah, blah, blah. I have no idea what this is. Is it like figure or something? Because right here you can see what you can get. Guys, I'm really sorry. Don't get pissed at me, but I have no idea what this is from. Like, I have no idea. Some of you might like know this or something. Here, I got this ship. Is it on here? I don't know. I have no idea. We're gonna open this, but later, just a bit later. First of all, gotta see what this is. This is a freaking car. Whatever. I don't know what this is, guys. I don't know what this is. It's like making your own car or something. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, so what's inside of there? Here we can see a magazine from the Loot Crate Q&A with the Wonder Woman artists. Here. Here you can see how you can create a car from this, whatever this is. Also, it has like a car and stuff on the actual box. So yeah. Okay, let's read it together. Why am I reading by myself? Here. I wanted flash, dude. I really wanted flash, but I got narrow. I hate my life now. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, ooh, look at this. Look at that. I got this the same t-shirt. The card, everything, the chain, blah blah blah. The pin. Yeah, I'm probably gonna order the next Loot Crate next month because I'm pretty, so far I enjoy this so much. Like, seriously, guys, this is pretty cool, man. Your dress that I didn't get. I'm so triggered! I wanted this dress! I wanted it so much! I didn't get it. I'm gonna cry today. Okay, blah blah blah, the stuff I didn't get, the stuff I can get for more money. Here's this redhead again. The Captain America hat, dude. Loot Crate DX Deluxe or something, yeah. Whatever, I don't know that. I don't want that. Ooh, Futurama, are you kidding me? Dude, look, I really want that thing. Like, seriously. Yeah, you know, all that stuff. Okay, okay, guys, so if you enjoyed this so far, let's get this video to many likes. I don't know how many yet. I'll see for myself, because if you don't reach the number that I want, I will never upload my video. So yeah, let's just reach many likes, as much as you can. And I'm gonna upload the next video of unboxing Loot Crate stuff on the video again. Thumbs up for hands reveal. Yeah, hands reveal. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, again, thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy it, don't forget to leave dislikes. Comment down below, subscribe to my channel. Let's hit 10,000 subscribers for a freaking giveaway of this car, whatever thingy. If you want this so much, maybe some of you want. Okay, and yep, stay cool.
I hope you have a great day, and see ya!